Latin America is experiencing the largest refugee crisis in its history. It's the scale of that crisis that is demanding concerted action.
Empezamos hace dos años cuando empezamos a ver una ola de migrantes que llegaba al país y pensamos qué podíamos hacer para ayudar.
La migración venezolana a Colombia es una realidad. Son personas que necesitan una oportunidad.
I think it's absolutely critical that businesses help refugees because in doing so, businesses are helping themselves.
Hoy queremos anunciar la contratación de 100 migrantes venezolanos en los próximos 3 años.
Bancamía commits to developing a pilot to offer financial products to an initial group of 200 Venezuelan entrepreneurs in Colombia by 2020.
Today we are renewing our goal with a commitment to focus on Latin America.
WICS commits to provide workshops and training.
Voila commits to providing mobile deposit accounts and prepaid cards to 100,000 Venezuelan refugees in Latin American markets by 2021.
My hopes for the future are that all the Venezuelan refugees will be fully integrated into their host countries.
We need to transform this, which is today a big crisis, in an opportunity not only for the government, but also for the society and especially for the private sector.
My big hope is that we all work together to improve the lives of refugees.
We have to bring our voices together and we have to learn from each other and we have to share our knowledge with each other. These are the combinations of the business that's going to be relevant tomorrow.
We need companies to be talking publicly and loudly about refugees, about the value refugees bring, about the contributions they make, about how companies can engage. That's how we shape public discourse, and that's how we motivate more companies to act.